Where are we and why?
We're at Exeter Castle for the opening of a transition exhibition at the Asdowell Gallery, which I've got a piece in called Fraud, which is a recording of me walking to work over a period of 6 days, sleeping in a cell. I think it's great that this space has been used to express creativity, where before it was used to cancel the miscreant and send them to prison. It's a lot better than being a hotel complex as well. So if you come along and see what's happening in your local community.
And am I right, the soundtrack to your work may be on the Internet Archive?
Yes, it will be. I'll put it up there tomorrow.
All right, well, that'll be quicker than this one.